Beauties, your Eunice Marie here. Today we're going to discuss eczema, a skin condition that many people have, and we're going to talk about what causes it, if there's any cures, treatments, etc., etc. If you're not subscribed to my channel, go ahead and click that subscribe button and hit that post notification so that you are notified when I upload. And if you like what I do, go ahead and thumbs me up and share me with the world. Today we're going to talk about eczema. So first we're going to start off with what is eczema. Eczema is atopic dermatitis that causes rough patches that are red like a skin rash. They may also appear as bumps. Eczema can appear on your face, necks, wrists, and I even seen it on arms. Eczema is not contagious. So let's get down to the root of what causes eczema. There are a laundry list of things that cause eczema, okay? So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm just gonna shoot off to you guys some really main ones that stood out to me. But there are a lot of different reasons that one may have eczema. First, immune system. Second, makeup, perfume, soaps, and detergents. Soaps and detergents are more of the common types of eczema. I hear that a lot where people are allergic to a soap or a detergent. Skin proteins, allergies, genetics, either one or two parents have it. Environment, which also links to allergies. It can be dust mites, pet hair, skin defects, bacterial infections, and stress, okay? But if you were to Google causes of eczema or to look into it, there are a lot of different things that cause eczema, okay? So symptoms of eczema is patchy red skin, thick, hard patches of skin, or crusted sores. Treatments for eczema are prescription, which will be like a topical steroid, antibiotics, and antihistamines. And there is no cure for eczema. There are only treatments. And natural treatments for eczema, just to read off a few, coconut oil, sunflower oil, and magnesium baths. So really quickly in a snapshot, you guys, that is all about eczema, what it is, what causes it. And I want to know, those of you guys out there who suffer from eczema, how did you find out it was eczema? Did you think it was something else? What treatments are you using? Is it something more natural, something more prescribed from a dermatologist? Share your story with me down below, because I really love to hear you guys' experiences when it comes to skincare issues and how you guys either find a treatment or a cure for it, or if you guys are still struggling with that, okay? So let me know down below. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. This is your girl Eunice Marie. Make sure to rate, comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff, and I will see you guys in a later video.